Oh.
I just did a stretched out video. I'll try to work out to maybe one or two more songs. I have to medicate myself in between. My muscles are right in here. I'm really hurting. Yeah, my hip. I'm having trouble sleeping. Stuff. But I have to condition my body because I'm going to let the world know about the neglect of that hospital, what it cost a family. How many other families have they done that to? How many other mothers and dads, they say, hey, we're doctors and we're going to terminate your kid's life whether you like it or not. My baby might have died anyway, but they didn't have to help her along. And then to want to get rid of her like she was so much trash. I treat dogs better than I treat my daughter, Melanie. And so I'm pissed. It's that condition. And this title is called Unhappy. I've been there. I want people to know that you can get. It's okay to cry. It's okay to scream at the injustice. But it's not okay to say, oh well, yeah, guess things happen. No. It's about fighting for the American dream of not having another family feel that what pictures you have on the wall is it.
on a lot. So I'm gonna cut the workout. The stretching. There it is. So anyway, bye.